feel like you hear it all the time that it's like running is 95% mental or whatever. Fuck me, marathon training is 100% mental. That's just like wrapping your head around the fact of like a 2-hour 45 long run, and like the first week of your taper is going to be 100-mile week. It's like, man, 100-mile weeks for like, it's like peak mileage for me not too long ago.